the miracle pill to lose weight? For the past 20 years, pharmaceutical companies have been working hard to try to develop a magic pill that will give quick weight loss without feeling hungry, without side effects, and giving an overall health improvement. Just imagine the length of the queue at the chemist if this type of pill was available. Unfortunately, there's no such thing as a magic cure or miracle pill to lose weight. Clinical studies show very poor results from any of the weight loss medications that have been developed over the past 20 years, with weight loss results of no more than 1 to 2 pounds per month. The good news is that we can achieve these four goals. Lose weight rapidly, without feeling hungry or deprived, without side effects, and with major health benefits. Simply by following the adequate protein, low-carb plans that are prescribed at our motivation clinics. For the last 10 years, these weight loss plans have been scientifically proven and the results have been published in leading scientific journals. With our Ketogenic Accelerator plan, you can lose as much as a stone in 1 month without feeling hungry or deprived, so it's extremely motivating. It's also very important to point out that there is no magic pill or diet that exists that will help you to maintain your weight long term. Weight maintenance is only achieved by changing the way we think and addressing our behavior and attitude toward food. This is the most important part that most conventional programs fail to address and could explain why you find it difficult to get off that yo-yo diet roller coaster. At our clinics, there are two treatments. Number one, providing you with a healthy eating plan tailored to your needs. And number two, providing you with a very comprehensive behavior modification program to help you to change your whole relationship with food. So, if you're searching for that miracle pill, it does exist with this two-pronged approach that we provide at our clinics to help you reach and maintain your goal. Until next time, bye for now.